In this video, I will show you how to use the Genius Scan app to create a PDF with multiple pages using your mobile device. I will also show you how to upload the PDF as an assignment from your mobile device to the Blackboard app. This video is Apple or iOS specific. This will be beneficial if you have multiple pages to turn in or if you want your written assignment to look more professional. Consolidating your work into one document will help save space on your device and will allow you to stay organized. First, let's open the Genius Scan app that I have downloaded from the App Store. To start scanning, click the plus button. Let's start with the first page and scan the pages in order. Lay your paper on a flat, well-lit surface to get the best quality scans. Orient your pages with the top of the page at the top of the screen, and we can edit the order and page orientation later if needed, but it'll be much easier on you to take these steps first. Hold your camera directly over the paper. You will see orange borders start to track your paper. You can wait until the orange borders line up, then hit the camera button, and it will automatically crop the picture to capture everything inside of the orange borders. To scan multiple pages to go in the same PDF document, keep taking pictures of your pages in order. We can see on this second page I have a chunk missing out of the paper, but don't worry, we can crop that out later. You can also go ahead and take the picture without the orange borders lined up. We know we can always go back and crop it later. We can see I now have two pages in the scan based on the number 2 in the camera button. And if I'm done scanning, I will click the Done button. To edit the crop and orientation of our pages in our PDF document, I will click the Magic Wand button. I can click Crop to drag the edges against my paper so that my PDF looks clean and professional. We can also edit the orientation of this page using the right or the left button. Another feature we have is to change the filter on this page. We can decide if black and white or color looks cleaner for our scan. Click the back arrow to get back to the full document. I can do these same steps on each page. On this second page, I will crop out my mistake. Click the back button again once we're done fiddling with each page. If we want to reorder these pages, click the list button. We can drag the pages around to create the correct order. Click the done button once we're done. Now, click the title of this PDF to rename this document into something distinguishable. Click rename to save this title. Next, click the Share button to export this document and save it in our phone memory. I'm going to select on my iPhone since that's my preferred method. And we will see it notifies me that it's saved in files. I will exit out of the Genius Scan app now. If we needed to see this file again, it will be saved in the Genius Scan app as long as we have the app downloaded on our device. We can also go into the Files app that is pre-installed on Apple or iOS devices and search for the name of the document. Next, to upload our assignment, we will click into the Blackboard app and locate our class and assignment. Click into Blackboard, navigate to the class and the assignment. We will click on the assignment.
Click Start Attempt.
Click on Add Content. Click Add File. Click on Files and search for the assignment in this location. Click to Attach and Submit.
We can see in this portion that this assignment was successfully submitted.
There are many PDF scanning apps that we can use. OneDrive has a built-in scanner that can link to your COCC account. Adobe Scan is easy to use, and CAM Scanner works well too. If you have any trouble submitting your assignments to Blackboard, please don't hesitate to reach out to the e-learning department here at COCC, and we will be happy to help. Thanks so much for watching.